Hi, it's Anthony from Team Pure, and today I'm going to show you how to stretch the serratus anterior muscle. So the serratus anterior muscle is a muscle that runs along the side of the ribcage here, and I'm going to show you two stretches for it, both standing. So the first one, you put one arm above your head, with the opposite hand you grab your wrist and lean over to the side, and you'll feel a stretch on the opposite side, around here. Do that for both sides and hold each for about 10 to 15 seconds. The second stretch requires you to lean against something tall. So for today, I'm going to use the doorway. So with your arm furthest away from the door, reach over your head, grab on, and then rotate away from the door. That way you feel a stretch in the serratus anterior muscle here. And do it for both sides for about 10 to 15 seconds. That's all for today. See you next time.